bowling to the night watcher.
Oh, yes!
Tumi Sekakuni. Full toss clipped away through the leg side. First runs of the morning. Settling for two. Tommy Beaumont with the dive at short leg. Couldn't prevent the two runs. Wong and cross. Oh, inside edge and just past the stumps. Nicely played. Only a single though. Nicely played into the offside. Just one though. This morning. Oh, close. Really close. Gone. I think that Sune Lewis might just refer this. Second over of the morning. Getting the South African captain plumb in front, just below the knee roll.
Run is always there, but the calls have got to come maybe just a little bit earlier. Top edge. Bit of luck for South Africa. Oh! Couple of runs means that Tumi Sekakuni will stay on strike. Yeah. Wonderful shot. She played that so well. She's obviously starting to see the ball a lot better. And a good attempt in the end from Emma Lamb. But I'm not sure she was successful. No.
Little resigned flick that she knew full well that the ball had just reached the rope before she had. It's nicely played from Sekakuni as well. Riding the bounce, managing to keep it down and pick the gap. Of course, there are plenty of gaps, given the field.
Straight line again. They obviously have a plan to Lizelle Lee, but she's played that quite well in the end.
Lizelle Lee, she's been quality for a decade now, maybe even longer. Beautiful timer of a cricket ball. Can be devastating in short form cricket.
And again, scoring through leg side is the Lizelle Lee. And she had obviously found a good rhythm.
I would imagine in the South African dressing room last night.
What a late decision with that shot, but played it well.
Yes, Lamy.
And well enough for two. Scott that away, and there's a good piece of fielding on the boundary from Lauren Bell. I've faced this before. Fielders around the bat. She has just shown such resilience out there. That's right over the fielder. Well, we are having some moments here. Lauren Winfield, he'll use this. Let's get in there and see what can happen. That's straight up and over. We'll reach the boundary for four.
Real statement of intent there by Lizelle. Just slightly over pitch from previous deliveries. And she's just gone full-blooded. Good space to hit, you know, with only the extra cover in there. And I think she'll look to play this aggressive role.
Cries of catch it. And yet another boundary for South Africa.
Using the short ball there. Just fell short of Lauren Bell. I just wonder if those deep fielders can be off the rope a little bit more and try and squeeze on that opportunity of a catch.
So you're talking about that fielder. Lizelle Lee.
Oh.
Good calling.
Yes, Lemmy! Yes, Lemmy!
Yeah, lovely push into the covers there.
Wait, Jimmy, a little bit of a misfield and they're able to cross for a single. And it's the end of the over, 103 for four. Lizelle Lee has crunched that away for four. That deficit down.
Yeah, again, pitched up, giving it chances, Yuong. It is still swinging. But Lizelle Lee's just got her hands through that one. I think England stay patient here.
Learning on the job as Lizelle Lee finds some space. Should be two. And it is. The longer this partnership goes on, the more confidence will be instilled in that South African change room. Overthrows. And four. Hit that nicely. Thought there was a run. And now overthrows. Brings up the 50 partnership. Whacked away. Lizelle Lee at her best. Yet another boundary to South Africa's total. They eat away at that deficit.
Shouts of catch. Opportunity for cross. Is this the wicket England need? Taken. Yeah! Really well judged. It was spiralling around. Little bit of breeze.
Able to get all of this. This was in the air for a very long time. Kate Cross was circling underneath it. I wonder if there was a bit of swirling going on. She had to readjust herself a few times and just there it looked as if.
Cap is off the mark. Don't think she's quite timed it perfectly, but it's good enough to go all the way to the boundary. Oh, lovely. Lovely from Marizanne Kapp. It was full of length. Just open the face.
Well, we saw a few of these in Marizanne Kapp's first innings. She was outstanding, 150.
Little looser this time from Kapp. It's going to end up the same result, though. Or is it? Yes. Leapt a bit. Also just wonder about showing. Lovely drive. Big loopy one from Sophie Eccleston. Kapp played it with complete control. She'll keep the strike at the start of the 58th over. 57 gone, 138 for five. Oh, lovely, lovely shot. Crisp off the sound of the middle of the bat.
It is.
Pulled away down to fine leg. Good shot off the back foot, standing tall and punching it away through extra cover. Coming back for three. It's good running. Put it through the gap this time. Marizanne Kapp driving on the up, through mid off for four. Well, she has bowled it short now, but that's fair enough for the fielder out there. A control pull from Marizanne Kapp. Might be declared a draw. That was in the air. Just a question of where England have their fielders on the leg side.
Oh.
That's a good stop by Bell. Sprawling away to her left.
That's the part you need to manage as well, isn't it? You need to look ahead as well and say, all right.
Down the leg side, just a leg glance. And away for four. That's drilled through straight mid on. It's a lovely shot from Marizan Kat. Just get a couple. Played well off her legs, just steering the ball away down to fine legs. Played a lovely pull earlier on. First half hour of the day. Down through the slips. But it's a thick outside edge and it'll bring Sekakuni just a couple. In the air. This has flashed away in the gap and gone for four. Glorious. What a really good shot that is. Full flow of the bat. And the ball screaming away through extra cover. Could be an edge coming. Not there. That's a lovely shot. Just too full and too much on the stumps and driven.
Very nicely timed. Nothing more than a push from Marizan Kat. And it brings her four. Look at the carry that she's getting. Naomi Jones is taking that, who's a keeper, all know it. When you're taking it on the rise, around about chest height,